Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everybody, welcome to my video. And in this video, I'd like to talk all about learning English. You know, learning English is very exciting to be. Because why? Because we are living in global economic, and most of people are learning English for seeking the job, seeking the money, for teaching, and many others. But more than it, we learn English not only for seeking money and seeking the job, but, you know, for making strong our Islamic brotherhood with another people out there in this world. And, you know, we have learned English from our prime school, even until our university, but we never practice our English in our school. So that's a big problem for us. So here, I should like to recommend to you, if you want to improve your English speaking especially, I would highly recommend you to download, if you have an internet connection, you have to download the video or MP3 podcast on YouTube from native speaker. Then you listen at the native speaker, at the native voice. The more you listen at the native voice, the more easier for you to understand what the native voice said to you. And maybe that's my tips for you if you want to improve your English speaking. And thanks for attention. And I'm sorry because my English is so terrible. And thanks for watching, and bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.